Okay, guys, we're back with the Cars International Championship Let's Play. Let's go for another drive to see what we can find. Another big air.
Hey, dude, come here.
And getting lost again. Which, I don't know why, for some reason. Oh, nothing you hear inside those crane boxes. Now that was kind of dumb. Okay, this jump was kind of dumb. Hey, what's this down here? Oh, sorry. Sorry, Lightning. Really? Just that? Oops. Oh, the lights. Roger, we are clear for takeoff. Oops, sorry. Ah, dang it. Roadhouse. I want to see what's up here. Which I forgot to show you guys. Get that Grand Prix. Gotcha. There we go. Oop, my bad. Oop, oop, sorry, Fillmore. Oops, I forgot to jump it.
Wow, look at that crawl.
All right, let's do Rust Bucket Race number 2. All right, here we go. 3, 2, 1, go! And they're underway. Another one. Oh! Box hit! Box hit! One to go. Big air, big air. Right over those barrels. Oh, darn it, hit one. Oh, shoot. Big air, big air. Oh. Winner! Big air over to the finish line! Wow! Another big air for Mater! All right. All right. Next race. Rust Bucket number 3. All right. One more rust bucket race, then we'll go on to the finals. Then we'll head to the next stadium race in Radiator Springs. Now crashing derby as Maynard's on top of one car. Now two. Oh, never mind. He's off of him. Maynard was like, "Miss me, now you have to kiss me." More sliding. Whoa, that was a... Whoa! That was a huge air. Two laps to go. Oh, another big air for Mater. For Toe Tater Mater. Oops. Why did I say that? I meant Toe Mater, not Toe Tater Mater. See how this power slide goes. Oh, another 1600.
Whoa, where'd that come from?
I don't know. White flag, one more lap to go. Oh, that was a near collision right back there. Oh, I thought that was lightning strikes for a second there. Okay, that power slide sucked. Ooh, buddy. Those were camera flashes. Mater wins again.
That was easy. All I had to do was make like Frank was chasing me. He ain't, is he?
No, he is not indeed, Mater. Okay, now let's move on to the headquarters for the next stadium race. All right, on to the stadium race. Let's head back into Radiator Springs. My bad. Yes. Let's head back to Radiator Springs for the stadium race. So we can get Tail Fin Pass unlocked. Sorry. What's this? Oh, yeah. Tractor tipping. Nah, we're just going to save it for later. But for right now, time for the next stadium race. Stadium race number 2 to unlock Tail Fin Pass. start your engines, folks, because it's time for the second stadium race. We'll see who's in and who will win. And yep, they put two guys ahead of the finish line, just like the last one. But anyways, green flag is out, and we're on at Radiator Springs. Oh, McQueen's got to run on auto. Slide job. And he clears for the lead. And off he goes. He's ka-chowing for the fans. Two to go. One more lap to go for Lightning McQueen. Oh, there's one more song I wish they would add it. Flirt with Disaster by Molly Hatchet. That's another good song. Like they did with NASCAR 98 and the movie of The Dukes of Hazzard with Sean William Scott and Jessica Simpson and Johnny Knoxville. Boy, that's a classic. McQueen wins once again. Another victory.
This is Mater reporting to you live from the new stadium where they're making, what's the word, tremendous progress on the progress. So, right, your second big race of the week and you've done one again. How does it feel?
Feels good, Mater. Thanks. Goodman was a memorable competitor.
Now, you got here to town a ways back. You were lost, alone. You even had to wear a parking boot. And now you live here and all this great stuff is happening for you. Tell us, how do you feel right now?
Everything's great, Mater.
Look, I done made you cry with that last question.
I'm not crying.
Sure you are, right there. A tear.
It's not a tear, that's condensation. It's dew.
There ain't no dew.
Trust me, it's not a tear. Look at me. Do
zoom
I
in, look sad? Zoom in. Let's have a look at the tears of a champion.
That is not a tear, Mater. That's his eyes. That's just what makes his blue eyes shiny. Oh, shit, why did I say that? Oops, oh, my bad. Oh, the old Tall Mater Latin McQueen friendship right there. What's up? I don't know why I said that. All right, That's it. That's the part for you, and we'll see you at Tailfin Pass.